Now I do what I want. Now I do what I want. Everybody know I'm better. Ay. Yeah, I'm better. Ay. It don't matter. Pockets fatter. Ay. Nowadays I'm on my haters. They got sadder. Ay. That's money longer. Ay. Different song, bruh. Ay. Different producer. I can do anything and I won't lose her. She got right with a winner, left that loser. Ay. Talking shit, boy, make me get my Ruger. Yeah, I sell my Ruger. All my niggas, they shooters. Rocking them grills.
Welcome back!
I'm thinking tomorrow in New York we do a meetup, dude. Times Square.
I listen.
Taunt, you also add.
I have 1.6 million followers on TikTok.
You can find all of it.
Which means
I have 800 followers on Instagram.
1.6 million people should show up tomorrow. We could at least. We could potentially shut down New York City. One thing you're forgetting is press. What you gotta remember is like press. They get together and they gossip.
How much do we charge?
$70 a ticket.
$70 a head. What are you thinking?
Dude, do you think we can get one of those cars, like, the Pope drives in with, like, the bulletproof glass? And, like, you know, you can wave. Let's say we get 1 million people, and we charge, like we said before, $70 a picture. Let's do the math, shall we?
70. We can make $70 million.
The rest of it is $70 million.
$250 for a picture and an autograph and a poster. So $200, $250.
Let's say 1 million people pay for that. It's only cash.
Yeah, definitely cash only.
Honestly, it's sketchy if we sell tickets online. So let's say 1 million people show up. I'm charging $250 a picture. And let's say 1 million people. Realistically, let's say only 1 million people buy the pictures. It's $250 million, all cash, tax-free. And then let's say plus 75, plus 70 million because you're charging 70. Oh, you said 75 per picture for you. $75 million for you.
They're about to run out of battery, by the way.
Plus 250. So, altogether, if this goes how we're thinking, and yeah, we're being extremely modest here. This is literally little boy numbers. Like altogether, if everything goes as modest as we fucking said it, we're gonna at least make $325 million cash.
Nothing really touristy. I'm gonna try to stay out of the touristy areas. But the meetup's in Times Square, so that's kind of like low key. So if you guys don't know where Times Square is, you guys can like look it up on Google Maps. Again, we're expecting about 1 million people to show. I rented the school bus out for today. Come, let me show you around. So guys, I'm just scoping out locations, making sure everything looks right. The city hooked me up with an attorney. So we're gonna check it out, making sure it's all good. You guys gotta remember, technically I am upper management. Could be 1 million plus, and with 1 million fans, with 1 million fans together, they like to get together and they like to gossip. They gossip a lot. Fist me. Thinking about a new car soon?
I don't know. You're with me, you see me.
Phantom or nothing, right?
That
it's 100 degrees outside, everyone wearing pants, and this is why I can't live without. Like, come on, man, I look like shit. But I'm more uncomfortable.
Love it, kill it.
Hey, nah. Pink drink. Guys, we are rolling to the meetup. Got the whole gang with us. Get us everywhere. Move it. Flip it on yourself. Flip it to the cameraman. Alright. Whoa, guys, so we are going to the meetup. Unfortunately, I have to go buy a new shirt. I gotta look like I'm from New York. And every New Yorker wears an I Heart New York shirt. That's not a tourist thing to do. We are now going to the meetup. It's gonna be litty. I'm expecting to make at least a solid 250 mil off this meetup. I have to get an I Heart New York shirt, so if I'm late to all the fans.
Girl, you got me waiting on your love forever. You can keep me waiting on your love forever. Girl, you got me waiting on your love forever.
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out?
Girl, you got me waiting on your love forever. You can keep me waiting.
I have the urge to
got the shirt.
No.
You're gonna blend in. No one know you're a tourist. No one know.
No, no, no. Some guys had Gigi Hadid kidding me.
gotta get it on. You know who I am?
We're at the stairs. Straight ahead, Sam. My fan!
Guys, I'm expecting at least a million people to come. He sold it out! He sold it out!
Welcome, fan!
Post about it. You gotta post about it now. Post that you're here.
It's gotten to the point.
She's been waiting for
you. Oh, there we go!
Oh my god!
Photos?
Yes, please.
Let's get some.
That was so cute!
You're so irrelevant, James.
She's about to go grab a slice. She's like, no! Look at her face! Holy shit, she's right.
Jersey, bro.
What?
Jersey.
From where?
Actually, Jersey. Central Jersey.
Which part of Jersey?
Oh, Woodbridge.
Actually, I'm from Texas.
Well, yeah, these are my other daughters. They're going to want a photo op of you, too.
Okay, we count to three.
Oh, perfect. It's Justin Bieber.
Justin Bieber?
Alright. He's got the best of all three of those feet.
Oh, is that totally irrelevant?
Give some wise words. Wise words.
I don't have any wise words.
Really?
No.
Say God's plan.
God's plan. That's what we're doing.
Right on.
That's the ride.
Boom. Kind of overestimated a little bit of how many people show up.
So we didn't charge $250, and there's only one person out of a million. So we lost on $250 million today. So, you know what I mean? You win some, you lose some.
Guys, thanks for watching all the way through the video. Awesome sauce. What was your favorite part of the video? My duel. As you guys know, we'll be back on Friday. So leave a like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Kiss me. Yeah.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you with me? Say you'll never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want ya, and I need ya.